Hey guys, welcome to my review about the Bloody A60. This is this mouse here. And before I'm going in MLG Rush or Bed Wars, I'm first going to talk about some basic stuff about this mouse, like CPS and other things. You can skip this, I got timestamps in this video, so if you want to skip this. In general, I think this is the best MLG Rush mouse, because you get a lot of CPS while right-clicking. So I get, while right-clicking in a fight, about 30 to 40 CPS like in a fight, and that's 5 more than on the cane, and you feel that in a fight, you have more CPS, you can reduce better. So this mouse is really great for right-clicking if you got the mouse in your hand, like if you hold it. But if you don't hold it, if you want to right-click from both, so if you want to like Godbridge or Moonwalk, it's really hard on this mouse, because you like lose your aim. You move with your mouse while short right-clicks, and this is because on the bottom of this mouse, the mouse feet are from metal, and this makes the mouse really slippery. So it's really slippy, and that's a good point for like aiming, but bad for right clicking. So many people put tape on the mouse feet, and with tape you can do short right clicks. And many people with this mouse do tape on the buttons as well. I don't need that currently. With Butterfly, I have around 20 CPS. If I am like have a good day at butterflying, so currently I'm around 16. But you can get up to 20, 21, can jitter click on this, but I don't really like this mouse all that much for jitter clicking or butterfly clicking, because I don't really like this mouse with POP. Fits okay in your hand, but I think other mice fit better in your hand. So I would only recommend you this mouse if you're like a Bed Wars player or an MLG Rush player, then I can recommend this mouse. But if you are like a Sky Wars player, I wouldn't recommend this mouse. And we're gonna see us in a game of clutches. So we are in a game of MLG Rush, and I'm going to show you that you can reduce flawlessly with this mouse, so I won't get knocked off at all. And for me, it's the perfect mouse for clips or for rush clips, because you can do all the things the YouTuber do with this mouse. It's best for doing this. So if I would play MLG Rush the whole day, I would recommend this mouse 100%. It's the best mouse. It's in my opinion better than the cane. But for Bed Wars or other things, I like the cane more. And so we're gonna see us in a game of Bed Wars. So we are in a game of Bed Wars. I like this mouse for Bed Wars, but it's not my favorite mouse for Bed Wars. For example, I like the cane more, because in Bed Wars it's not just reducing or doing clutch, it's also bridging. And I don't really like this mouse for bridging. It reduces my ability to bridge. If I use this mouse, I know I don't got bridge that often. I know I don't moonwalk that often. And I really like this bridging methods, and it like reduces my ability to do them. Sometimes I played, and I first played with the cane to bridge, and after we got like the race to our opponents, I switched to this mouse, because I know with this mouse I can reduce better. But all in all, in my opinion, I think the cane is better, the better choice for Bed Wars. But like Telly or so, they play with this mouse, they like this mouse more. So I think it's just a personal preference, especially if you put tape on the mouse feet. Oh, they like perfectly incline got bridged. That's one thing you can do with auto clicker, but hopefully they don't use it. Yeah, they're stacking as well. I'm just like protecting myself and doing some. But he's pretty low, he's just stacking another time. I think on anti-HC, like everybody's like thinking you need to stack over the base of the opponent. That's one thing I don't like about the server, but most time the people who stack aren't that good players, so it's not that bad. But I don't really like stack wars, and yeah, we need to be really fast, because otherwise our bet is going to be destroyed. So I hope I can get them, and our bed is for sure going to be destroyed. Oh, no, the yellow ones were stupid and didn't go to our base. That was kind of stupid from them, they could just backstab us. And hopefully we can get them. I'm just I'm running to their base. So they could get our bed, but one is just suiciding, and the other one, hopefully my mate is good enough to kill him. So my mate got them, and I hope I can get them as well. What did he do there? So, get down. Nope. And like for now, for example, with the cane I would got bridge, but with this mouse I know I fail, so I don't do this. And my mate run over one, I'm going to get him, and I think I'm fast bridging over there. Did they see me? No, they didn't even see me. That's not good for them. So now I can just get their bet without them noticing. And destroyed. Now we just need to get the final kills. You always need to watch out if somebody is pushing you. You always need to know where your opponent is so you won't get backstabbed. And yep. He's using auto clicker for sure. Just want to say this. So now we are in a game of Skywars. The Bed Wars game wasn't that great. One guy was using Blade and Autoclicker, so NTSC.net, if you see this, please ban him. They were inclined God bridging, and many people who inclined God bridge use Autoclicker because that's the only like bridging method you can do safely with Autoclicker. So you can't God bridge safely with Autoclicker, but you can do inclined God bridge. Like I said in the beginning, it is my favorite mouse for Skywars because. I don't have as good aiming as with other mice, because it doesn't fit as good in my hand and as for example the cane or the model O. In Skywars, especially on GommaHD.net, you don't need to direct click that much, so you don't need that much CPS because you got a CPS cap. For example on Hypixel you get banned if you have high CPS on your left mouse button, so you don't need that much CPS, and there it's more important to have better aim. And I can get high CPS with Butterfly, but I also get high CPS Butterfly clicking on other mice, like the Model O, and then for this game mode I would recommend the other mice. But also it's not bad. If I like had this mouse I wouldn't buy a new one, but if I like would buy a new mouse I wouldn't buy this mouse. And we don't got any webs, that was pretty unfortunate, but we saved us, and he's trying to knock me off and I don't have any webs, but we should be able to get him. Die. We got full diamond. Yeah, we got way better equipment, and this guy almost got me, but luckily I got an ender pearl, and now I'm trying to get a Sharpness 2 sword. With Sharpness 2 we should be able to win this game. It's still pretty unfortunate that we ain't got any webs, so now we really need to watch out for somebody who wants to like knock us. But I think we can get him. Is he building a trap or something like that? No. So die please. I tried to OP web him, but I ain't got any webs. The last one is over there. And we should be able to get him as well. And nope. And we got a few hits. And he is a rot spammer. So I hopefully can get him. So now he's coming. Hopefully we can get him. Got a sharpness 2 sword, but he got healing. So we need to run away because he just ate in gap and he has way more health than I have. So now I can try to get a sharpness 3 sword, and with this I should just be better. And we got a sharpness 3 sword. That should make a lot of things easier. GG. Sorry that the last game of Sky was so sweaty. I hope the gameplay was okay, and I hope you got to know this mouse. So it's really good for CPS. but in general it's not that good for bridging, or in my opinion it's not that good for bridging. I hope you got a good impression. You're gonna see us in a video very soon. I'm going to do a grip tape video very soon, and bye bye.